Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's Foolish Creations here, and today we're going to be doing the updated shooting video on the Super Stanchy Customs bolt tip versus the stock bolt tip. So right now, first of all, we're going to be shooting the stock bolt tip on there, and we're going to see how that goes, and then we're going to switch over to the soft tip. I've got it right here. We're going to put that in, then we're going to test that one out and see how it goes. So let's get some paint. I think I'm shooting some graffiti. I think this is graffiti. Could be a GI, hard to say. So, power the gun on. Turn the hopper on, gas it up. All right, let's do some test shots here. Get in frame. Oh. There we go. It's probably about 0 degrees Celsius, maybe minus one, minus two. We're using a 6.87 insert. We're on semi-auto right now. As you guys can tell, my trigger finger's pretty bad, but we're gonna switch over to the soft tip bolt right now, guys, and catch you guys back here. All right,
guys, so we switched over to the new soft tip bolt by Super Stanchy Customs. So we're gonna shoot some through this one and see if we notice a difference.
All right, so we switched over to ramping in 14 balls a second just to see if we can maybe create maybe a dropping situation, just higher rate of fire in the cold. Because I think Luxes aren't known to shoot too well in the cold, and it's freaking cold outside, so we'll see what happens here. So. Really smooth, a little bit smoother of a shot. Yeah, guys, that's the new bolt tip by Super Stanchy Customs. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Definitely feels a little bit softer on the paint. We'll know more by the summer when we do more testing on the field. But yeah, guys, pick one of these up. They're awesome. All right, guys, we just finished up this shooting video, and as you guys can see, we are minus six outside today, so it is nice and chilly. If you guys enjoyed that, stay tuned for more content.